Hi, good afternoon. So here we're going to feature you a brand new Fortuner 2022 G model. So here we've upgraded this model. So very simple. If you like our videos, please don't forget to like and subscribe JC Garage PH for you to be able to see more of the upgrades that we do. That's JC Garage PH on YouTube. Please don't forget to like it and subscribe so you'll see a lot of setup that we do. Then if you like the setup that we do in the demo that we have shown, please send us a message on FB, JC Garage, or Blackliner on FB. So here we're going to feature you for this brand new Fortuner G model. We've installed the LC200 nudge bar. So mas lumaki yung hitsura niya, mas naging brusko siya. So small accent pero tinerno natin siyang ganyan. Nagiging more aggressive look yung unit. And then here we've installed the hood lining. This is a theme natin is black and chrome lang for this setup para malinis lang yung look niya. So yung dalawang yan, malaki kagad yung difference sa look. And then we've installed black garnish set yan sa mga ilaw natin. So it will give you a more aggressive look dun sa unit. So mas matapang yung kilay niya. Then pabukas ng park light, headlight. So we'll show you. We also upgraded park light nitong unit. So yung park light niya, we've upgraded it to LED. Ganyan na siya. So color white na siya. Yung luma kasi color yellow siya. So this one, in-upgrade na siya to color white LED. So mas maliwanag siya. And then for the inside, we've installed hood shocks for both units. So very easy to use na siya, hindi ka nagagamit ng hood stand. Both on kit siya, we can install it for you in the shop in Mandaluyong. And then we also have the hood lining version 2. This is Thailand. Be careful, maraming gumagamit ng picture namin dyan sa Shopee and Lazada. So just get it from our official store. This is available for any car, it's a universal fit. So sobra yan, you can just cut it. It's very easy to install. Stick it up, then close it, and that's it. So both on kit for the hood shocks, para hindi ka nagagamit ng hood stand. Very easy to use. Then moving to the side, I'll show you pa on ng hazard. So here, close the door. Ito naman, kinabitan namin siya ng LED sequential side mirror lights. So ito, pogi, oh, diba? G model to pero in-upgrade natin. Mas pogi pa to sa mga standard na LTD na variant. Kasi standard na LTD, fixed lang siya, blinking lang siya. So ito, in-upgrade pa natin to LED sequential lights. So both on kit, no modification. Ganyan siya. So sa gabi, kitang-kita siya sequential. So directional yung side mirror niya. And also, we've also installed the auto-folding side mirror module. So when you lock it, maglalock na yung side mirror niya. So when you unlock the car, automatic mag-open siya. Then if you park the car, once you unlock locked it, tutupin yung side mirror, then if malayo kayo, hindi mo maalala kung na-lock mo yung kotse, just look at the side mirror. If nakatupi yung side mirror, it only means naka-lock yung buong unit and walang doors kayong naiwan. So very convenient siya. Yan, for this. And then for the side, we've upgraded black on black. Ginawa lang natin to sporty. Para aggressive yung look niya, kinabitan natin siya ng cladding. This is a cladding para maiwasan yung mga dent from the door. So since black to, iniwasan namin yung mga dings and dents dun sa door since kitang-kita pag black. Kinabitan namin siya ng matte black cladding. Tinerno namin siya sa matte black na door garnish. So ito yung cladding na kinabit natin. Very aggressive, di ba? Black on black, pogi. So if you're a fan of black and black, ito yung setup na pwede natin gawin sa unit mo. And then we've installed the black set garnish for this unit, for the Fortuner. Then going inside, we'll open it again. So just unlock, makikita mo yung side mirror, nag-open siya. So for the side, here is the noise reducer. This is DIY only, mas tahimik yung loob ng kotse, mas hindi rin pong mapasok yung amoy. So this one, we highly recommend for you. And then this one is the door seal, version 2. You can order this on our official store, shop in Lazada. Yan yung iwas sa mga gasgas, sa mga bagong kotse, especially black colors. Yan yung nagagasgas pag pumapasok tayo. This is the one what we recommend to you. So yan yung basic na in-upgrade natin. And then we also upgraded the LED lights, interior LED lights. So in-upgrade natin siya. Usually yellow halogen lang siya. This is minor items. We have upgraded it to LED lights for the interior. So very bright siya. Ganyan siya. Moving for the back. Ito, maganda yung likod dito. So sinet up natin yung likod, puno. So we've installed the trunk LED garnish. Then we put the black garnish here. We also installed the black rear seal, especially for Fortuner G model. So Fortuner G model, kung napansin nyo, hindi natin natatakpan yung backup sensor niya. So this is specifically for the Fortuner G model. So para sure, you can order from us. Para yan sa mga new model. So ganyan, no? Pogi nung likod, diba? So ito rin yun, nilagay natin yung rear notch bar for here. Nilagay namin siya ng rear LC200 notch bar. Set yan, yan yung kapartner niya dun sa harap. So yan yung itsura niya. And then nilagyan natin ang mga small accent, diba? Black on black, ang linis lang ng itsura. Of course, we also installed the LED bumper lights. That's dual contact for the LED bumper lights. And for the Fortuner G model, since wala siyang mudguard, nilagyan natin siya ng mudguard. Kung napansin mo, yung mga G model, madumi agad, konting tubig lang. So nilagyan natin siya ng mudguard para maiwasan yung dumi agad dun sa unit. So dun sa mga owners ng Fortuner G model, wala kayong mudguard, ito yung pwede nating i-set up sa kotse mo. We can put a mudguard for you para hindi nagdudumi agad. And then, we also installed the TRD Thailand muffler tip. So ito yung TRD Thailand muffler tip. Bolt-on kit. So malinis, diba? Pogi. And of course, syempre, maraming tatanong, ano yung kulay pula na yun? This is the sway bar. We've installed the rear sway bar for the unit. So yan, bolt-on kit that's made in Thailand. So it will give you a better performance, better cornering, better handling. And of course, syempre, pogi. Diba? So pag nagda-drive ka sa likod, yung mga kotse sa likod, kitang-kita nila nakaset up yung kotse mo. Meron kang sway bar, TRD mudguard, LC notch bar, rear seal, trunk lid. And also we changed the LED light sa plaka niya. So color white na siya, very premium. Then we made it black color theme. So ito. So lahat ng mga nakasunod sa'yo, kitang-kita yung sway bar mo sa likod. Pogi. Plus, it also gives you a performance when you're driving on corners, especially yung mga nagpro-probinsya. So, if you like this video, please like and subscribe on our YouTube channel. That's JC Garage PH. Please don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe so you'll be updated with all the videos that we do sa mga sineset-up natin. And if you want to book a schedule, if you're in Metro Manila, please schedule on FB JC Garage or Blackliner. So we can accommodate you. And if you're in province and you want to order yung mga floor matting namin and other stuff, you can order on our official store, Shopee and Lazada. So just send us a message. We'll give you the link for it. Hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe JC Garage PH at YouTube. Thank you.